the common
modalités de gouvernance
I come from the history of it being a physical place, and to me it still is mostly that. But I also see it as an attitude towards the world, which I really like. So to me, I guess I have to finally say now, the commons is in my head and everybody else's head, and that's a good place for it.